How you doing, everybody? My name is Charles Murray of St. John the Great. Just had a great class taught by Dr. Wells. Came by our church today and taught about herbs and how herbs can help your body, the different things they can do. He broke it down to a science so we all understand. And I think the class helped out a lot, because after hearing what he had to say about herbs in our body, I purchased blood cleaner, colon cleanse, kidney restore, liver, weight loss, and lipid tea. So I came in off hearing what he had to say and bought 5-6 different items myself, because what he was explaining to us about our bodies and about these herbs are made to help the body. So I appreciate him coming, and I appreciate what he taught us today. Again, Charles Murray from St. John the Great. Thank you.
All our products come three ways. They come in capsules, 800 milligram capsules, and that again have none of that aforementioned ingredients in it. So you're actually getting a full 800 milligram capsule. So the water we have is a water hose that we have. This is the water, the same water that my personal family drinks. This is the water that all of our teas that we make are made from. This water goes through a 12-step filtration process. I mean, I'm talking this real high-tech machinery that this water goes through, and it pulls out all of the stuff in the water that ain't supposed to be there that's harmful. Then what we do is we infuse it with 72 trace minerals, which are beneficial on so many different levels.
There's no fillers or binders. It's just pure, raw